The latest authors, like the most ancient, strove to subordinate the phenomena of nature to the laws of mathematics.